What is going on, you guys? Here at TV Games, here with a CSGO video for you. I'm just going to be playing some Deathmatch, and I just wanted to talk to you guys real quick. Basically, I'm going to be starting a channel where you can watch me play Counter-Strike. You can watch me get wrecked. Watch me wreck some kids. Some funny moments, some case openings. You know, that kind of thing. I'm currently ranked at, Gold Noble Master. Gold 4. Pushing for that MG hype. We're just gonna play some deathmatch and see what's going on. Oh, well, that was a good start, wasn't it? Good one, lad. That's one kill. Two kills. Three kills. That guy was about to kill my ass.
That's a good kill.
Oh, I hit him. I'll take it. Didn't know which one to shoot first then. Fuck. I stole your kill. It's completely unintentional, I promise. Some deagle. Some Juan Deeg. Juan Deeg. Yep. Yep. That's exactly how I wanted to.
I have fucking no. Zero wins.
Whoa. Well, that bless. Sucked. Oh, I suck so bad. Oh, really? Dude, jack my kill. What the fuck? Where you at? Shit. 22 damage in one? Who do you think you are, fam? Fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. So yeah, anyway guys, I'm gonna be doing some case openings potentially very soon. I will have a webcam soon as well. I just need to buy one, to be honest. that one yet. Oh, one broken. I never replaced it. Oh, there's a guy shooting me in the back of the head. Very, very annoying. Yeah, shit. Couldn't move in time. I wanted him to see me. And then I wanted to stab him in the ass. Not in the ass, in his back, you know what I mean? CSGO roll. Pepe 420 and Pepe. See if he's got an inv. He's got inv. No. Currently level 2. Yeah. Oh, looks like we're playing cobblestone. And get some terrorists this time. People are already getting their kills in. You see that? Needing the weapon because I'm 22 HP and I'm probably not gonna survive very well. Shit. I got a break though. Oh yeah. Now what you saying? It was Pepe. Yeah. Let's have him. Peaky one tap. No scope. Let's do some no scope. I'm ready for that. Let's turn my sensitivity up a little bit and then we'll do some 360 no scopes as well. Ah! would at least foot shot him at that. Kills. I thought I might actually get one of those guys in. Let's kill him. Let's kill him. Reload the nugget when you've got 141 bullets left. What a dick. What a dick. Them Negev sprays on luck. No, oh, he tried to knife me. Now I feel bad. Friend at the shoom. Oh, I didn't even know that guy was there. Alright, that's it. Right. Okay. Oh, it's a fucking team here. Get the fuck out of here. I wasn't gonna get past that guy, so. Oh, I knew he'd do that. I fucking knew it. Really? No, you can't knife me now, that's just fucking rude. You can't snipe me first.
You've got to snipe them.
Very good.
God, some people are so. Okay, so yeah, that's enough of that. What I'm probably going to do is... go over to Drake Moon and maybe I might open some cases on there for you in the future. I'm not too sure. I don't know, if you've got any suggestions, just bang them down in the comment section and I'll check it out for you guys. I'll check it out. But anyway, that's it for today. I'm out.